Hi. In this video, we will take a look at how to set up a booking page for consultants and advisors using SimplyBook.me. You can find an example of the booking page we will be setting up in the description below. Let's start by clicking the Customize Design button on the welcome page of your SimplyBook.me account. Here we can choose the theme and upload a banner image. We can click on the Homepage tab to add or modify the company description that will be featured on our homepage. Let's save changes and go to Manage Services to set up some features for our services. We can click on a service and go to Service Categories to enable this feature. New categories can be added by clicking on the plus icon. If we click on an existing category, we can go to Category Services to check the boxes for the services that should be attached to this category. Please save changes when you're done. Let's click on a service again to enable accept deposits. Once it's enabled, it will be possible to set the full price for the service and toggle the enable deposit switch to set the amount you want to be deposited. You can configure your payment processor by clicking on the respective link. For now, let's scroll down to the More Options tab, toggle the Enable as Online Meeting Service switch, and save changes. In order to enable and configure the Online Video Meetings feature, we can go to the Custom Features page and expand the Meeting Services tab to authorize your meeting service. You may also consider configuring Intake Forms, Insights, Visitor Counter, and Contact widget. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.